Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Yeah.
have they taken Rose?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Welcome, Ethan. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. Pay me no mind. I can see why you'd be interested in that. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Good day, then.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me slice your jugular and just watch. With me some more.
Yeah.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Give up yet?
Which tools do you prefer?
Don't believe it!